guys, welcome back to Glamorous Journals.
So today's video is going to be our April favorites video. So if you want to know what is there in our April favorites.
Also wait, you forgot one thing. We are also announcing a giveaway at the end of the video. So stay tuned for that.
And now let's get started with the video. So firstly, starting with makeup favorites, this has to be my favorite. I'm talking about the Nykaa Matalicious Lip Crayon. This one's in the shade Jade Rose. This product is loved, like literally. I have sharpened it so much. I think it's going to get over soon. I'm having it on my lips right now. It's a beautiful brown color and I am totally into browns, and this would be a proper nude for complexions deeper than mine. And it's very, very creamy and comfortable to wear. It's absolutely matte. It's supremely long lasting and the color is gorgeous. What else do you want, right? So this has to be my favorite, and I think this would be my first ever lipstick that I'm going to complete. Like, usually lipsticks don't get over, right? So yeah, this has to be my first April favorite, and that's how it looks like.
Favorite, it has to be this My Glam Chiseled Palette. Oh my god, after I bought this, I'm only using this. It has a highlight, blush and a contour. What else do you need for your face? I love it. I am also wearing it on my face right now. I am using it daily. Like, whenever I wear makeup, I'm using only this. So yeah, that's how it looks like.
Moving on to skincare favorite, I am obsessed with this Biotique Botanicals Bio Papaya Revitalizing Tan Removal Scrub. Now, as the name says, it's a tan removal scrub, and I get tanned like this. And of course, as summers are here, we step out and I'm tanned. So this really helps. And also, it's not that soft and mild. I won't suggest you all to use this on a regular basis, but you could use this twice or thrice a week, and it would also get rid of all your blackheads and whiteheads instantly. And it contains natural ingredients, so that's again a win-win for me. And it smells so good. It smells like you are in a spa. It really smells good, and it's very affordable as well. So I'm using this. I have pleated half of the tub already, and I'm obsessed.
And I am soon going to buy this. After hearing this so much, I really need to get that. But even I have a Biotic product for you guys, and that is this Biotic Purifying Anti-Blemish Face Pack. Ooh. Oh my god, it has literally changed my skin. I usually get a lot of bumps and acne. My skin is very acne prone, and this really helps. It says that you should use it daily, but I do not use it daily. I use it twice a week or something, and it really works for me. So yeah, that's how it looks like.
Then moving on to fashion favorite, like this is just a random favorite, are these pair of sunglasses. I got these from Romwe. They were very inexpensive as well, and I think they look really cool on my face. These are these cat eye shaped black sunglasses, and it also has a golden border to it, so it just adds a lot of detailing to it, and I'm obsessed with these. I have posted so many pictures on my Instagram in wearing just these sunglasses. I'm not really a person who invests in high-end sunglasses. Like, I prefer Rustica. So yeah, that's how it looks like. What else do you have?
Yeah, so I am sure you guys saw our vlog, which was a busy weekend vlog, and I did a bit of shopping from Bandra, as I told you, and I got this top from there.
It is so cute.
And you know, for how much does it retail for? It retails just for 100 rupees.
What else do you want?
It is so soft, and like, you know, I really like this. It's so cute and it fits my body very well. So I really, really love this, and it's so comfortable. Like, I just feel like hugging this and sleeping.
Okay, then moving on to something that I've been using constantly, and it's been working. It's an application. It's on my phone. It is called as Preview. The icon looks like this. I'll place a picture. So if you are an influencer, a blogger, or even randomly you just like maintaining your Instagram feed, this would come really handy. So you could just put on pictures and just adjust your feed accordingly, and if you are happy with the feed, then you can actually upload it on your Instagram. So of course, as we are YouTubers, we also post a lot of pictures, so this comes in really handy. This is available on iOS as well as Android. It's for free, so that's been helping me a lot. I'll just show you how it actually looks. So I have my personal feed on this. So that's how you can upload all your pictures and see whether your feed looks good, whether you like it or not, and you can make changes accordingly. So I've been using that app constantly.
So for me, if you follow Santoshi Shetty, she came with a course that is a fashion blogging course, and oh my god, I so loved it. It was really good.
It was on that app, right?
Yeah.
That app is called as
Grades Don't Matter.
Yeah. Even I'm going to do it. She told it's very nice. So you know, it is so good that you actually can learn fashion blogging sitting at your home.
And also it gives a certificate that you have learned, and I really liked it. You guys should also check it out. It's just for 99 rupees. And I'm telling Gurvi to do it.
I am going to do it. The link to that app will be down below in case you want to check it out. And I can look something like this somewhere on the screen. So you can just download it from App Store or on your Android Play Store as well. And now moving on to the last segment, that is the favorite day of our month. Oh my god, if you have seen our busy weekend vlog, you guys already know what I'll be talking about. Our favorite day of the month has to be 8th of April. And that is because, firstly, go ahead and check that vlog out. And if you have already seen, we met a lovely subscriber, Mamta Mehta. So it was the first time when a person came to us and she was like, can I click a picture with you guys? I love your videos, I watch your videos, I follow you. And we were like,
yeah.
She's
the one who usually sends us DMs and comments on our pictures and everything. So we felt so good.
So now moving on to the most exciting part that you guys have been waiting for, and that is
the giveaway. So we have been collaborating with a friend who also owns an Instagram page called as The Creative Secret.
So there will be two winners, and one winner will be chosen by us and one by her, of course. You can participate on both the pages. The entire details of the giveaway will be there down in the description box and also on both of our Instagram, so make sure you follow us everywhere. And also the rules, the description are pretty damn simple. First, you have to follow both the pages on Instagram, you have to subscribe to our channel, of course, and you have to tag 5 friends in the comments of the giveaway post on both of our Instagram. Don't worry if you get confused here, everything will be there down below, so make sure you read properly and participate. And yeah, that's about it.
So guys, please do participate. You might be lucky and you might get some exciting goodies from our side. And if you like this video, don't forget to
like, share and subscribe to our channel for more such videos, and also do click on the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video. Please guys, subscribe. We are so close to 1000 subscribers. Please help us grow our channel. And yeah, we shall see you all super duper soon. Till then, take care.
Bye.